hate it when I destroy the dreams of all the young upstarts entering this competition. Someone should tell you to stick to IndyCar or something.
Thank you. watch you race, the more I'm convinced you've got what it takes.